graduated from West Point, la-di-da-da, flying colors and all. But has he seen actual combat?
You're dismissed. General Seyton's orders.
Yes, sir.
You're dismissed. General Seyton's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Sir, you just can't leave that lying around.
Hey!
Huh.
You're dismissed. General Seyton's orders.
General Seyton.
Yes, sir.
Lieutenant, status report.
Sir, troops are all in place. Ready, willing, and able.
Very well. We wait until the looting starts.
Government has lost control of riots, and as highest ranking general, I will, with a heavy heart, of course, do the only responsible thing and impose martial law. I should be president by Friday. So, I trust your wife's operation is without complication.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
We take care of our own, Lieutenant.
As you were.
Zayden says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation. Try to rat us out.
You're dismissed. General Zayden's
order. I'm not changing the subject. No. Wanda.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
You don't have to yell, Wanda. I'm right there.
You! Hold it! Put that body down!
Command, target is stood down. We're taking him in.
Find out what that was.
Sure thing.
General Zayden keeps coming down here.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on that. Oh.
Please,